Up, up, and away.
But I actually have a deal for you. I've got something wired and ready to go. All you got to do is go down, pick it up, get the signature.
Seriously?
Can you handle that? Or do I need to have a coloring book
where
map
do we,
done
where,
for you?
Where is it?
Can you... I'll tell you what. I will hire a car to take you down there so you don't even... All you have to do is walk into the building, open the door, ask for this person. I'll write all this down in crayon for you.
Thank you.
And get the signature. Can you handle that?
We should be able to do this. This is pretty simple.
Okay. I can't wait to see where this goes wrong, but good luck.
All right, the Three Stooges, Mo, Larry, and Curly. Here's the deal. I've got an opportunity for you guys, and I think you're ready to go close the deal. There's a woman by the name of Pam that is waiting for your phone call.
What's her name?
Her name is Pam.
Pam?
Pam?
Okay.
Pam?
Pam.
Pam.
We're going to tell you something, you three numbskulls. Nobody could f*** up this deal. Not even Rob Sprague. Don't let me down and go get it done. Hey, boy.
Tommy!
How's it going?
Good. How are you?
Oh, you know, a little fuzzy this morning. What do you got going on?
I just sent two of the younger producers to go close a deal that literally all they have to do is not have a seizure when they walk into the office. And I'm almost positive that they will screw it up.
Second, if you just
are you sure?
Sign
get out.
That
get out now.
Electronic signature.
Hold on. I'm sorry.
Tomorrow.
You might want that one too.
Okay, we'll call you.
I just sent three. I sent the other three to go do the exact same thing.
Anyway, okay, you guys are here for this BOR?
Whoa, slow down.
Easy. We don't do that on the first meeting, Pam.
You know what?
You can just take
we
it.
We can take no for an answer.
No,
you don't have to get hostile about it. Just say
relax.
It.
This
is unbelievable.
I thought we gave you pretty simple instructions. I mean, I cannot believe that you completely destroyed my prospective client's antique car collection. I had Homeland Security call me and has a registered complaint.
I got police officers calling me about you three.
Who would mention ISIS and Al-Qaeda in a sales presentation?
This goddamn beaver could have closed that deal.
That's it.
Where's Henderson?
I don't know. Let's ask the beaver to do this the next time.